So in all seriousness, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, I want a big round of applause. He's going to sing this beautiful song for you. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Junior Mack one more time. Ask a favor of you all, but if we can get it as quiet, I know we're all having a good time, and trust me, we are going to give you a really good time tonight. We are just getting started, but if we could just bring our talking down for this song, because this song is going to be real quiet and beautiful, and I want you all to think about Greg right now. I want you to just be real quiet, because he really loved this song. This is a song that he actually related to, because he said this one reminded him of his story with his brother. So I know we're all big Allman Brothers fans in the house, including me. I can tell you that. I was raised on this shit. So let's just get it dialed back as much as we can, and then we'll get the party started, all right? Here we go. It's a beautiful song written by Jackson Brown.
I sit before my only candle. did not know it wrong. And when I stood myself back, I never felt so strong. Still it seems that he starts singing in the middle of his song.
Crazy on the entire line of memories.